Save some for me.
Thought you forgot about me. Hold it right there, Coral.
For the love of... I'm not Coral.
Don't do anything stupid. We should wait for Isaac. Are you crazy? What are we supposed to do? Ask her to just behave herself? I'm just saying Isaac will be here soon. Let's not jump the gun.
Hello? Guys, can we talk for a minute?
Maybe Isaac will get here soon, or maybe he'll decide to stop for lunch first. We don't exactly have a lot of options here.
Don't think there's a point in talking to them, Mako.
Someone is gonna answer me this time.
Hey, girls! Over here! Look out! She's attacking!
See you, Master. I applied a fresh coat of paint to your quarters. The same color, of course.
Sorry, did you say something? I'm sort of half here. Not feeling so good. I keep seeing those dead girls. My sisters. I just feel queasy. Anyway, sorry. Did you need something?
That's past. Don't let it get in the way of what you're doing.
Yeah, I know. Sorry. I don't exactly know how to get over seeing myself, two of me, die. And you know the worst part? Coral didn't tell me, didn't say a word about other sisters.
You're slowing me down. Pull yourself together.
Right, because nothing helps like kicking a girl when she's down. Thanks. Let's get moving before I get even more weirded out.
Mako, run this data.
All right, just one sec. Okay, I've updated our astrogation computer. This is a pretty obscure system.
Mamba Owasasuga Kumanagaliaso?
Thanks, Blizz. I think I've got it. Last I'd heard, Belsavis wasn't even worth colonizing. The Imperials have it designated as a Republic prison world, though.
We'll find out more when we see it ourselves.
I'll keep an ear to the ground, just in case.
Thank you.
they say about curiosity again? Does it involve lavish paid vacations? Maybe Trando Shawnee flatcakes? So, I may have gone back into the SIS computers. Just a little.
I told you not to waste time on that when we had real work.
Okay, technically maybe you said something like that, but it's really hard to verify. Remember how I said I found birth certificates from my family? A dozen of them? Well, I found out that 10 of them also have death certificates.
Sounds like SIS is doing some cleanup.
Cleanup? Like they were all dirt someone tracked in? I guess it's just me and Coral now. Well, on that cheery note, let's move on, huh?
Got a good crew.
It's gotten a lot better since you got here.
No complaints. Haven't been part of a company since Eriadu. Missed it, I guess.
You can stick with us from now on.
Good to know. Gotta have someone watching your six. Wonder what Clan Ordo's doing now. That friend I said you reminded me of? Got a holo call from him. Turns out Corridan heard about us taking down G-Cone on Terrace. Sent me an invitation.
We don't have time for social calls, Torian.
Don't plan on troubling you. Can make my own way. Said he's hunting big game. Offered to let me in on it. Plan to take him up on that. Wanted to let you know. Won't be long.
Thought you wanted to join my hunts and learn something, but have fun playing around with your friend.
I will. Catch you later.
How was it?
Amazing. Met Corridan and half my unit on Duxon. Good hunting. Bomas and Mauras mostly. Jagger bagged a Zakeg. Lucky Jare.
Did my big hunter skin us a fireside rug?
Tried. Mauras aren't known for their hide. Just their mange. Got a few more stories to tell. Can't ask for much else. Back to hunting prey on two legs, right?
Notice anything different?
About you? Can't say I do.
Good, money well spent. Just acquired some nice form-fitting blast armor. Thought I'd see if it would stand up to a trained eye. Apparently so, if your observation is any indication.
Glad that worked out for you.
Since I'm still putting myself in harm's way, I decided to make a little investment in my well-being. Been stocking up on interesting tidbits at every port we've hit. From here on, I'm ready for anything.
Last night you got my party, sir. Mo gutuni ompi bedwana. Nipopo chopa uma.
My job's pretty simple when it comes down to it. I'm a bounty hunter. I track down individuals nobody else can find. Don't compare me to your garbage-picking friends.
Tahusula,
Don't get any ideas about running off with them. You're mine now.
Shishakaba Kyoto Bubanda Bakiwanki. So how to pull your is the motto? Say go to whoopie whoopie.
All right.
Let's go, Saba.
Take a look. Everything you see is for sale. Come back anytime.
Lieutenant Horn, Imperial Intelligence. Lieutenant Horn, Imperial Intelligence. I have orders to act as your liaison. I have prepared a briefing, should you require it.
Hit the high points, quickly.
Your target is Zael Barrows, ace pilot, and daring as they come. His vessel was observed landing on Belsavis before our forces invaded. We believe he is still inside the Republic prison facility on the surface. Our landers can insert you into the Republic fortifications relatively near the last known location of Barrows' vessel.
I need any additional intel about the area.
You'll be heading for a starship hangar in the administrative wing. Expect resistance. We have already disrupted the Republic's ability to maintain control of their captives. The biggest threat to you will likely be the prisoners themselves. It will be absolute pandemonium, planetside. This is my direct holo frequency. I am on call, should you need me.
What is it, Mako? I just touched down.
I've been combing through the Imperial's network since we docked. After cross-referencing their records with data on the Holonet, I hit pay dirt. Surprise, surprise. There are a lot of people locked up on Belsavis with outstanding bounties.
I'll keep an eye out for targets of opportunity.
Most aren't worth much, so I narrowed it down to the best payout. The gang of bandits who heisted a major shipment from the exchange. This one's all or nothing, so here's the complete list. Oh, and don't worry about dragging them back. These creeps are wanted dead.
Like lover boys coming back. Ain't you gonna welcome him home? Hey, Zale! I like your plaything! Maybe I'll keep her a while! You ain't Zale?
Who's Satunaga?
Tell me where he's hiding, or I'm gonna crush Curly here like a bug!
I'd like to know the same thing. Who's the woman?
Zale's little girlfriend. Wanna kill her? She's the only one left who can rat him out.
You can just shoot me. I'm not telling you anything.
Your boy's not getting off this rock, got it? He was finished the minute I took the contract. So decide just how bad you want the next 10 minutes of your life to be. Get me?
I don't know where he is. Wait. Please, I know where he's headed. Zale stormed off after some argument with a warden. Said he had unfinished business. He took M30B to get the central power plant back online. Said not to wait for him. That's all I know.
Don't let me find out you've been forgetful.
I can go?
You ain't going nowhere, girlie. And your boy's gonna hear all about how you died before I kill him.
Looks like he disagrees.
I'm going to that power plant soon as I'm finished here. You even think about killing Zale before I get there, and you die messy-like.
Tupa to the booster. Woo, grandi tapio duni donkey!
This ain't a show! Scram!
Follow route is confirmed. At your service, sir.
Welcome to the Planet Quest! We've got poisonous gas, vicious wildlife, and the deadliest game in the galaxy, football! I'm your host, Baron Deathmark! Everyone knows the rules. Two teams selected by random draw. The Frog Dogs and the Rotworms! One ball! Grab it, pass it, or run it! Grappling blasters can be used to climb the arena floors. Toxic sludge pipes can be used to die painfully. Just get the ball over the enemy team's goal line any way you can to score a point. Murder? Encouraged! Cheating? Of course! Cannibalism? You can be the first! Just be sure to honor our host, Garada the Hutt, and never kick the ball! Rotworms! Frog Dogs! Go! Rotworms have the ball! For worst pass in history! Frog Dog, take the ball! go for it first! The Frog Dogs have the ball! Blast connects! Nice play! Dog throws the ball nowhere! What a failure! Rotworms have the ball! Rotworms have just taken the record for worst pass in history! Watching from home, be sure to stay tuned for Mysteries of Galactic Science with special host.
Cut it a little close there, Em. Nice trap, you. I'd kind of hope the first time I met you, it'd be captaining your one-way trip to lockup.
Give up before you get yourself hurt.
I've been in better positions, but I like you right where you are at the moment.
Thank you.
Omakase, please go to Kopa!
Friend of yours? Hate to disappoint, but even your thick skull won't break through this force field.
What are you standing around for? Let's blast this place to pieces!
How about I start with you, loudmouth?
Yeah? Give me your best shot. You wanna gut this twerp, go blast the stupid generators! Soon as this field drops, me and Zael are gonna get reacquainted.
It's lights out, Zael. You let him get away, didn't you?
It ain't my fault! A rat scurried down this little hole while you were taking a sweet time wrecking the place! Tin Can wouldn't give up where he was going. Guess I broke it.
You can't beat answers out of a droid, moron.
Moron's what I call runty bounty hunters dumb enough to pick fights! I got an idea how to keep this heap talking. There's lots more junk like this thing, walking around keeping the runts in line. I could build to the plant deeper in. Bet there's parts to hotwire this trash and shock some answers out of it.
This is a dead end. You're taking a one-way trip.
I ain't taking the trip yet. Place is inside Max lockup. Ain't getting in there without some major boom booms. I only got this dinky piece. You blast the place up. I'll haul this junk over and grab us a couple of tech heads on the way. Deal?
I suppose I can do that.
is confirmed.
Gather round, men. New orders.
Who's going to find us?
Come on! Got you right where we want you now!
Smelled something burning. Found us a couple volunteers.
You can't be serious. You want us to try and fix this? There's hardly anything here worth salvaging.
Shut up and work. I only need to get inside its head. Find me something telling me where this man is going.
I think we can handle that. Dean, grab a diagnostic pad and a hollow emitter. This might take a little while.
Done all we can. If the Imperials want those prisoners, they'll have to crack them out of the tomb. It's out of our hands now.
You can evacuate, Warden, but I spent too many years putting those fiends away to let it all be for nothing. Come on, Em. We're heading to the tomb.
What's this tomb they're talking about?
All the way out of Max to miss my shot at that twerp.
Thank our friends here for their help. I've got a call to make.
My pleasure.
No, please. Please don't. We did what you asked for. No!
What?
My target's last known destination is something the locals are calling the Tomb. What can you tell me?
Unfortunately, everything we know about the Tomb comes from the Republic's limited records. It appears that most of the interaction the Republic had was with the Tomb's custodial droids, and only samples were normally allowed to enter.
My intel says the Tomb's been overrun.
I can confirm that. Samples were released after Operations Group 1 and 2 forced their way inside something called Eshkar. Commander Grang is in charge of gaining re-entry to the tomb. He'll be able to give you the current situation. However you'll get through, if you can reach these coordinates, contact me. I'll bring you up to speed on any discoveries.
I'm coming along. I ain't been waiting this long for someone else to have the pleasure of killing Zale. You get me that twerp, I show you where the law hides all the contraband on this rock. Deal?
Follow my lead, or I cut you loose. Got it?
You boss me around, huh? Fine. But your friend takes a hike, too. In case you're thinking you can pull something.
If the Hauk wants to pay for an escort, I'll let him.
We're just getting warmed up. Oh, yeah. Gonna like this. 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 Oh yeah, gonna like this.